check it out one time. Seems like these women forgot about that. Shout out to Mr. Green. Bring it back one time, though. Yeah. And if nothing else, believe in yourself, you know what I'm saying? Come on, little mama. Yo. Her daughter's mom, mama 30, she 14. Baby daddy in the home, constantly horny. Talking that, let me hit it in the morning. Mama gone all night, doing her grown thing. Trying to live a life she couldn't at 16. Talking that, I ain't fucking with no scrubs or pipsqueaks. I need a big baller to support me. If you got your change right, my daughter's in the scene. Plus she got a daughter, so her grandmother's what you seen. At least she keep it real right, but she don't keep it sealed tight. The nigga she fucking with didn't sell right. Gone in the morning, fake number, fake name, that's the deal, right? 1 month later, found out she ain't take the pill right. And the daughter got the symptoms too. Said she kept it to herself. 9 months later, then the cycle repeats itself. We living in a cold world full of underage grown girls. Attracted to diamonds and pearls, liquor, drugs, and fucking. You're more than that. Hope you living for more than being a hoe in one of these videos.